Stellar is a platform that aims to connect banks, businesses, and people far more efficiently than today's financial infrastructure. Let's take a bank, a business, and a person and show you how this works. First up, the bank. This is Main Street Bank. To use the Stellar network, Main Street Bank sets up a Stellar account. Then, using Stellar's built-in tools, the bank hooks its existing infrastructure into the Stellar network. Now the bank can take its real-world assets, like dollars, euros, or pounds, and turn them into Stellar tokens. And their customers can deposit a US dollar in Main Street Bank and get a US dollar token on Stellar in return. All Stellar tokens are exchangeable. And since exchanges happen on the Stellar network, they only take a few seconds and cost a fraction of a penny. Anyone can transfer, store, and trade Stellar tokens, just like Lumens, anywhere on the Stellar network. So now the bank can take a dollar, turn it into a token, transfer it around the world in 2 to 5 seconds, and convert it back to a dollar again. For banks, Stellar makes money transfers fast, simple, and inexpensive. Next up, the business. Let's call it ABC Technologies. ABC makes an app. They want to make it possible for the app's users to buy and sell in-game items with each other using a single currency. To do that, they use Stellar to create a new token called the ABC token. The ABC token is, in effect, a new cryptocurrency running on Stellar. It isn't backed by a real-world dollar like Main Street Bank's, but other than that, it acts entirely the same. With Stellar, any business can create new tokens to reward customers and create new economies and markets related to their brands. Finally, we have people. This is Lee. She's a big fan of ABC's app, and she wants to buy a new avatar. Unfortunately, she doesn't have any ABC tokens left. So what does she do? She uses Stellar's built-in marketplace to buy some. Lee has US dollar tokens that she previously bought from Main Street Bank. She transfers those into the ABC app and instantly converts them into ABC tokens to buy her favorite avatar. And if she has some US dollar tokens left over, she can return them to Main Street Bank and get her dollars back right in her bank account. Or she can hang on to them or trade them for another token. Any asset can be turned into a token on Stellar. Traditional currencies, cryptocurrencies, real estate investments. So whether you're a bank, a business, or a person, Stellar makes it possible to quickly and efficiently issue, exchange, and transfer tokens in an entirely new way.